Kelsey is going to lean for the instrument, so torque that core muscle. And let's
go crazy.
Yeah, shake, go crazy.
So what my students are gaining are the opportunity to see therapy in motion and taking what they're learning from the textbooks about theory, settings, interventions, treatment plan goals, and special populations that creative arts therapists work with, and they're getting to see that come to life in the classroom.
If you like the video, make sure you hit the like button, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe.